Okay, Mike in the comments asks or says, as a Bruins fan, I'm terrified of JT Miller more so than anyone else. JT Miller, who's that? There are a couple guys on your team. I heard of a guy named, I think he's 91. Is it Stamkos? He's a guy, Russian fella. I don't know. Kucherov and Miller. I heard of these guys. I really haven't noticed them, Eric. It's unbelievable how quiet that line has been.
It is, and if I'm Bruce Cassidy tonight going into this matchup and in these two games on home ice at the Garden, I look to send the Bergeron line out against Stamkos because Stamkos has not played well. I'm pretty sure he's playing injured. Of course, you're never going to admit it this time of year. We won't find out until they're done playing, whenever that happens to be. But, you know, he missed the final three games of the regular season. He missed a game a week before that. They're two separate injuries. I think he's playing banged up. He's never going to let it say that's affected his game, but you can tell it is. He's not the same type of skater. So that's why he's been a little bit quiet. Nikita Kucherov hasn't been as engaged. He needs to get engaged a lot more emotionally, get himself into the game, and he hasn't been. And by virtue of those two top stars not being at their level, well, that kind of takes JT Miller right along with them. So I don't know why you'd be concerned about it right now. If I'm Tampa, I'm concerned that Stamkos is going to have to face a lot of Bergeron tonight.